marriage offers opportunities for sharing and growth, a physical and emotional joining that is promised for a lifetime. Marriage understands and forgives the mistakes life is unable to avoid. It encourages and nurtures new life. When two people pledge to love and care for each other in marriage, they create their spirit, unique in themselves, which unites them forever.
It seemed to him that time stood still, and the soul of the world surged within him. When he looked into her dark eyes and saw that her lips were poised between a laugh and silence, he learned the most important part of the language that all the world spoke, the language that everyone on Earth was capable of understanding in their heart. Something older than humanity, more ancient than desert. Something that exerted the same force whenever two pairs of eyes met, as had theirs at the well. She smiled, and that was certainly an omen, the omen he had been awaiting, without even knowing he was, for all his life. The omen he had sought to find in his books, in the crystals, and in the silence of the desert, it was the pure language of the world. It required no explanation, just as the universe needs none as it travels through endless time. What the boy felt at that moment was that he was in the presence of the only woman in his life. And that, with no need for words, she recognized the same thing. He was more certain of it than anything in the world. He had been told by his parents and grandparents that he must fall in love and really know a person before becoming committed. But maybe people who felt that way had never learned that universal language. Because when you know that language, it's easy to understand that someone in the world awaits you, whether it's in the middle of the desert or in some great city. And when two such people encounter each other and their eyes meet, the past and the future become unimportant. There's only that moment and the incredible certainty that everything under the sun has been written by one hand. It is that hand that echoes love and creates a twin soul for every person in the world.
Bartwami, do you take Smita, whose hand you hold to be your partner in life?
I do.
Could anybody hear him?
Sorry.
I do!
Witnessing.
Do
you promise to love and honor her as your wife in an equal partnership?
Of course.
I do.
I agree. Thank you. But now it's your turn.
Smita, do you take Bartwami, whose hand you hold, to be your partner in life?
I do.
Do you promise to love and honor him as your husband in an equal partnership?
I do.
He wants you to speak louder. I'm kidding.
He's doing all the eyes of the
My love, it makes little sense to promise you today my love, my devotion, my respect. These are things that you have and always had. I can tell you today that I will spend the rest of my life trying to become the man I feel you deserve. I love you.
I love you.
Are you okay? There. Yeah.
During our first date, as we talked, the restaurant filled with people went silent. Everything around us went blurry, and I only saw you.
Gorgeous. You're doing great.
Then I heard a voice say to me, "He's the one you will marry." I knew the first 15 minutes of meeting you that I was going to marry you. I never told you this because I thought it is meant to be. I never told you this before because I thought if it is meant to be, then I would tell you this at our ceremony. And now here we are. As we spend our lives together, I promise to remain kind and understanding, to share with you all the good times and to help you through all the bad times. I promise to support you in following your dreams, and I promise to laugh at your jokes, even if they're not funny.
It's true. It's fair. They're not funny.
That's
a commitment.
That's a commitment.
Yeah.
You have changed my life for the better, and all I want to tell you is Kuom Chia. I love you.
I love you too.
Thank you so much. Bartwami and Smita, now may the love which has brought you together continue to grow and enrich your lives. May the happiness you share today be with you always. And may every word you have pledged here be a living truth in your lives. Ladies and gentlemen, the most significant symbol of the wedding union is, of course, the exchange of wedding rings. This beautiful tradition came to us from ancient Egypt. It was believed then that the vein full of hot blood and feelings runs from the fourth finger of your left hand straight to your heart. And the name of the vein is Vena Amoris, vein of love. And if we put the ring on that finger, you will press the vein and capture the feelings of the person you love just for yourself. This is a beautiful legend, and to continue this tradition, we would ask both of you to exchange those symbols of your love and your commitment, and they will be presented to you by Marcin and Maher. May I please ask both of you to come here, maybe this way? Long walk. And I will
drink is not it. Drink it.
May I please ask Marcin to present the first ring to Bartwami. And Bartwami, as you place this ring on Smita's finger, please say to her, "Smita, I give you this ring."
Smita, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our union as husband and wife.
As a symbol of our union as husband and wife.
For today and tomorrow.
For today and tomorrow.
And for all the years to come.
And for all the years to come.
Would you like to say something from your...
You're gonna make me cry.
Smita, do you accept this ring?
Yes, I do.
Beautiful. I please ask your lady to present the ring to you? And Smita, as you place this ring on Bartłomiej's finger, please say to him, Bartłomiej, I give you this ring.
Bartłomiej, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our union.
As a symbol of our union.
As husband and wife.
As husband and wife.
For today and for tomorrow.
For today and for tomorrow.
And for all the years to come.
And for all your years to come.
Oh my God, she said it again. But for me, do you accept this ring?
I do.
Thank you. Here we go. I would like both of you to look at your hands, at those symbol of your love and your commitment. And may these rings remind you each day of the power of your love. Touch those rings and smile and remember this moment, the moment of your wedding ceremony. It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise.
Hey, buddy. Thanks, bro. Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to say that you, Bartłomiej, and you, Smita, you have both come here today and have given consent to be married. You have shown this consent by the exchange of vows and the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, by the authority that has been invested in me, by the Marriage Act of the Province of Ontario, I am happy to pronounce that you, Bartłomiej, and you, Smita, are now who, ladies and gentlemen? Husband and wife!
Yes. जैसा ये बदन जन्म मिला तुमको, मन ने सोचा था जैसा रूप तेरा आया नजर हमको।
सितम खुली खुली सनम गोरी गोरी बाहें करती रही हो, अभी तुमने जो गले लगाया तो खो ही गया। I'm gonna get it.